Good morning.
Dave always goes.
Have you noticed that?
I have.
He's like,
yeah, we're gonna get started here.
Always making fun of Dave.
No, it's just fun. We're just having fun. He can handle it.
He can't?
Just kidding. You're making fun of him by defending him. Good morning, everyone. How are you doing? I hope you guys are well. Glad to be back. Sharing this time with you guys again. Are there announcements? Any babies been born? One every week? Just kidding. Yeah, stay tuned. 10:30 service every Sunday. 7 o'clock every Thursday p.m. For church services, we're going through John and the Psalms. Last week, Jess did Psalm 86. I think it was 86. Such a sweet psalm and such a sweet message. Definitely go listen to that. And read the psalm. Read it if you're not going to listen to it. It's so good. I think that's all. Right? Mm-hmm. I think women's study might be taking one more break. One more week break. I'm not sure. We'll just have to look at the Zoe church or Zoe family page to find out if we have one more week of break or not. But we're going to be picking back up. I have a tickle in my throat, so hopefully we can get through this without coughing. But I'm well and healthy. No need to worry. I think that's all. I'm going to say a quick prayer. And we'll get started. Dear Heavenly Father, we just come before you this morning, thankful for this time that we have just set apart to worship you and bring you praise, Lord. All glory and honor to you always. I just pray that you would be with us in this time, that you would receive honor and glory, and that we could just recognize you, you know, for all that you are, all your goodness, all of your works, and your compassion, and all the things. I pray all these things by your Spirit, and it's in your name we pray. Amen.
Attention.
Thank you. Soon, 10:30. Love you guys. Miss you guys.
I'm Bruce.
Sleepy boy.
Hey, you asleep?
Oh, sleeper.